come on, pop it on the way down. I want to feel that bang. I want to feel that. What? What did he say? Oh my goodness. Oh, look at just another beautiful example of shore lunch, right? You'd never go hungry here, Pat, never. Let's see if I can catch another one, a consecutive cast, my friend. Let's see if it can happen. It's out there in the abyss, 6-7 feet, going down, going down, going down. Engage. I must have missed a spot by 2 feet. Wow. Pretty cool, man. Let's do it again. Right there. I gotta let it sink a little bit more. I'm getting over anxious, do you know that? Getting buck fever. Especially when they eat it on the drop like that. That is so much fun. So much fun. But the little swim baits, man. You gotta get them. Gotta get them. It's great to catch them on the curly tails and little worms and things. Man, oh man. And you're throwing that little swim bait. And you just slowly retrieve. It's effortless. Yeah, it's mindless. You just gotta make sure it's near the bottom, but don't overpower it with too much of a jig head, bouncing rocks and stuff. Just let it go, and slow retrieve like this. They'll find you, and boom. Because remember, even though they're chasing it and eating it, walleyes love to eat this way. They don't eat like smallmouth and knock it forward. Walleyes like to inhale. So the lighter the head you can get away with, the better. Shallower water and stuff, because they don't strike, they pull. So they flare their gills and they eat like crappie. That's why the bite feels like tick, because they're inhaling it. Use a bait or a jig head that's too heavy, you'll end up sometimes, oh, I just missed a bite. The fish is trying to eat it and it's falling past them into the mud, sand, or rocks and stuff. The lighter jig head you can get away with is the better. That works for me anyway. But you just have to be patient. And you get a little chop like this. Think how slow it's falling through the water column. It's falling, falling, and it's staying in those fish's face, the zone. Then you get down a bit, I think I'm near the bottom, I just engage, and just a slow retrieve. Look at that. I know that there's fish are there, I'm gonna get them. Like that.
There he is.
Oh my goodness. Dude, this is another good one. Look at that white tail. Look how long this one is. Look at that. Hey, isn't that gorgeous? Kesagami's finest. Pat, the guide, look at that. How many walleyes have you touched in the 2 days with me, dude?
Yeah.
How many? Lots, right?
I've lost count, yeah. Quite a few.
But that's what I'm talking about in Kesagami. Catching and releasing.